But there's been a lot of criticism, Bryce, about it taking so long for these votes to be counted. And that's partly probably because Winston has said he doesn't want to have any discussions until he knows the outcome of that, which is not entirely unfair given it is 15%. But is 2 weeks too long? Why does it take so long?
Well, this is actually in the legislation that it basically has to take that long. They make sure that they give the Electoral Commission enough time, 10 days, and for all the different votes to come in, especially from around the world, because, of course, you can vote overseas. So about, 15% of the special votes are people voting overseas. They have to be sent back to New Zealand, and then those votes have to go back to their original electorates where they're supposed to be counted. And, of course, the Electoral Commission counts again all the votes that were counted on Saturday just to double check, and we do want to have a bit of confidence in those final results, so we don't put a lot of pressure on them to make sure that they are definitive. But I think in this age where we've got a bit more ability to get those votes from overseas, especially a bit faster, we can probably could reduce that time in the future, but not by too much. So maybe rather than 15 days, maybe 10, but
and we will know. Thank you very much, Bryce. Appreciate you coming on the show. Bryce Edwards, political commentator there.